Next up is Salisbury Livingston Spring. Charlie himself, racing for Team GR, getting faster every week. Joel the Brownie Man Sprays looking pretty fast. My front tire on there. I didn't tell him what the rental for that was. Gotta be some brownies in it for me. And Libich coming up there too. It's Gnarly Charlie up there in one. Joel the Brownie Man Spray in two. And Andrew Libich in three.